We need to find out.
Darkspawn got through. I'll have to see what our people at Skyhold can do. skull on a stick. What charming customs you have here. not smirk at me, recruit. I will stick to my boss.
Take a look. Just don't touch the merchandise. Some of it is
Your Worship?
Stay on guard. All of them. There must be more further in. Darkspawn are coming up through here.
Someone should do something about that. That should stop the Darkspawn. These, anyway. I imagine there are a million more still underground.
The tunnel was opened from the outside. Someone was digging here.
Have a fight. Stand ready.
Yeah.
you've been excavating. I take it breaking into Darkspawn tunnels wasn't part of the plan.
Darkspawn and Venatori. Aren't we lucky?
Giant, watch yourself!
Giants? As slaves? Have I actually stumbled into a terrible Chantry morality play? Because there's obviously no way that could go horribly wrong. These madmen we kill is one less who gets to return home. Warms my bitter little heart.
Yeah.
it just needs the magical touch. Light from the torch is affecting the runes.
The Venatori will not easily recover now. It should make our own hold on the region stronger.
document Thedas at the moment.
Do you think Corypheus will hear about this? I kinda wish I could see his face when he finds out.
still breathing. He's resilient, I'll give him that.
Also, surprisingly organized. Where did the Venatori find him, I wonder?
Have some of the troops bring him in. I'll deal with him back at Skyhold.
Impressive, is it not? Fit for a leader, meant to show influence and the burden of it. It is where the Inquisition will sit in judgment, where you will sit in judgment.
Who will I be judging exactly?
Those who have done wrong. You will know of them, at the very least. All this presumes they have survived their initial encounter with you, of course.
Still more lives in my hands.
You are a beacon of law, Inquisitor, as others retreat from responsibility. But this needn't be bloody. The Inquisition's sovereignty is derived from the allies who validate it. You are both empowered and bound. Justice has many tools. If their application is clever, execution may even seem merciful by comparison.
Is there anyone I should judge?
Take the throne when you're ready. We will bring him before you. This was a surprise. After you return from the bogs, we discover this man attacking the building. With a goat. Chief Movran the Under. He feels slighted by the killing of his Avar tribesmen, who repeatedly attacked you first. What should we do with him? Where should he go?
You're a chieftain of the Avar. Will your attacks persist?
A courtroom? Unnecessary. You killed my idiot son, and I answered, as is my custom, by smacking your holdings with goat's blood.
Don't look at me.
No foul. He meant to murder Tevinters, but got feisty with your Inquisition. A red-headed mother guarantees a brat. Do as you've earned, Inquisitor. My clan yields. My remaining boys have brains still in their heads.
Ha
seems our conflict was accidental, Chief Movran, but it can't be repeated. I banish you and your clan, with as many weapons as you can carry, to Tevinter.
My idiot boy got us something after all.
You recall Geryon Alexius of Tevinter. Ferelden has given him to us as an acknowledgement of your aid. The formal charges are apostasy, attempted enslavement, and attempted assassination, on your own life, no less. Tevinter has disowned and stripped him of his rank. You may judge the former Magister as you see fit.
I remember what would have happened to Thedas if his treachery had succeeded.
I couldn't save my son. Do you think my fate matters to me?
Will you offer nothing more in your defense?
You've won nothing. The people you saved, the acclaim you've gathered. You'll lose it all in the storm to come. Render your judgment, Inquisitor.
You swore to the mages you'd help them. I will have you uphold that promise. Fiona will take charge of you. Any knowledge, favor, or coin you own will go towards the mages' future.
A headsman would have been kinder.
Before you is Service of the Minrathus Circle of Magi. You met him and his Venatori in the Western Approach. He admits to working for Corypheus, raising monsters and using magic for conquest. He also used his connections to smuggle magical artifacts out of the Approach, without his master's consent.
You stole from Corypheus. I don't know whether that's stupidly brave or bravely stupid.
I was hired by a third party. I've no loyalty to him. Might you find that useful, Your Worship?
I'm sorry, are you attempting to bargain with us?
Bargain? I plead. I throw myself on your mercy. I also have friends in Tevinter who owe me large debts. Leave what happened in the Approach behind us, Inquisitor. And I can put them all at your disposal.
Someone who can smuggle magical artifacts to Tevinter and back shouldn't be wasted on court diplomacy. Bring those artifacts back to the Inquisition. Procure something really useful and we might loosen the shackles.
Your Worship knows value when he sees it. I won't disappoint.